สวัสดีครับ
My name ครูยุทธ Today we are here at AK Thailand I will show you how to wrap your hand for Muay Thai beginner Let's go closer Look See the first step You have to put your thumb in the loop here And now you have to wrap in the wrist here three times One, two, three Then three times already You have to move to the back hand and three times also One, two, three Win three times already You back to the wrist again Then you have to wrap around the thumb See, one time and go back to the wrist Then the third one You have to go to the little finger here See, then move to outside and go back to the wrist again Then go to the middle of the finger See, like this Then go the same side See, and the last one From the last finger here Then back to the wrist Then you have to finish around the wrist like this See Then before when you finish You have to check first Then very tight or not tight Because if very tight The blood not running, not coming to the from here You see Then when you think already And you this can put this finish like this Right Have to do same like this Alright And this for the My style for the Muay Thai beginner You have to do this Then Because how Why we have to red hand Because If you punch, sometimes you know you not wrap your hand. Sometimes your wrist, maybe you punch, then have to crack it. Then maybe can broken, and your thumb maybe have to broken. And this skill really important for Muay Thai beginner. I hope this skill can help you. And see you the next video. Thank you. ขอบคุณครับ